Right, this is Lurch the Gamer. Hang on, sorry, 1 second. I'm just going to lower this down a little bit. Right, hello, this is Lurch the Gamer. We are back from another episode of Cyberpunk, part two. This one is. So, yeah, last time we were introduced to the future, basically, and where you got a bit of history of Japan and America. Was it in 2067 or something like that, in the 2060s? Personal and commercial weaponry. Someone saved the Japanese president's life or whatever. Can't really remember too much now, but anyway, let's continue on to our next destination. Hope you can hear me. Yeah. Might be a bit better. So let's see what a bouncer. Just here on business, keep an eye on the AV. Just go for this option, just here on business.
I don't want any trouble. Just here on business.
Good to hear. Welcome to Lizzie's.
Doesn't really look like a bouncer. And we get a gorgeous view of the, well, not gorgeous, but a good view of the city. Still don't know what city we're in. I forgot to look it up.
What the fuck you doing?
Just taking a look around. So is this, I suppose this game's going
to
be first person throughout.
Want me
to give you your ass? Guess so.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
This game looks really good even at low settings. Also, it's a tiny bit glitch. Well, flame rate's a bit low here and there, but still. So how do we get down now, I wonder? Open, there we go. Let's have a look here, how does the DJ? People smoking. People get cancer in the future for smoking. Probably not. Probably come up with some technology that where people don't die from smoking excessively. Hopefully that does happen soon. So many people who die from smoking each year. So I guess I have to go down here. Female and male, so it's a mixed gender. Is that what it's saying?
Ain't nothing for free.
Ain't nothing for free. And you're obviously drunk out of your bloody mind.
Just a short one.
Yeah, thought so. Yeah, I've been to nightclubs before and they're not really my thing, if I'm honest. Bit boring. Well, I prefer just chatting to people, but it's quite hard to chat to people in a nightclub when there's music blasting out.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking. As long as you don't get flatlined. Yeah, you know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me.
That's right. Safe for business.
We hear about this problem of yours.
Hand over to have a glance.
Data shard. Take it.
cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Before I could count on you, I need some luck and trust.
Delicate situation, I know. That's why I need somebody I can trust.
This ain't no delicate situation, hermano. It's a hit job. Plain and simple.
What does hermano mean? That's Spanish, isn't it?
Okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can. And I am. And you should too.
Now, it's a bar lady.
What do you say we lick her up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
Yeah.
Was that a toast? The hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana.
The robots get drunk, I don't know.
But this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit. You know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Soldier soldiers, they're a sack of fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Those are the rules. You think I have a choice?
Think I have a choice? If I refuse, they take everything. And leave me nothing.
Well, let them. They'll also take the fist they got gripping your balls. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty picky about who I let touch my balls. And Saburo and his matones? Oh, they definitely do not make the cut.
Yeah.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always. Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
This doesn't look good.
V, is that right?
Did Jenkins send you? Don't believe I know you.
You don't, but we know you very well. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
Hey, who are you again? That's not your concern.
Don't believe I will. That's between me and Jenkins.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the short.
Smart choice.
Well, it gave us no other option.
We done.
With the formalities? Yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move
it. Wait a minute. I think you fellows might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this body is your style. Let alone I have the option.
Is that a threat?
Shit's about to fly now.
Join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. We can do for now.
Sure, I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills. Trembling hands. Cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Hey. Hey. Should I get you to a Ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers. Company pad. I mean, they've seized my bank account. Not frozen, seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast. You sure you feel okay, though? I mean...
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to them. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
No, Jack, I did. Lost everything. Access to intel systems, my pad, car, contacts, every shred of credibility.
Yeah.
At least you still got the eddies for the hit job. Probably some fat ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, fool. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Looks all right. V! V!
Oh, what's happening now, Blizzio?
Your new life? It starts now.
What did they do? Like, did they hack into me or something? Like... This is quite funny. Oh, there's our character there. Just a recap of what happened. So when we play again, we're going to fast forward in time, I guess.
Somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Yeah. We'll need to learn this. Okay.
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be reported for subsequent evaluation.
Fact job. Whee! Boom! Boom!
This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground.
You've been training.
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
So how do we shoot? Shoot with RT, aim with LT. LT, RT, reload with X, holster your weapon by double tapping Y. Okay. Holster means boost, does it?
V, you're not a gonk brain military crew. Get moving.
Okay. I've never been good at first person shooting games, ever.
Yeah,
I've always been shite at them.
What do you say?
So yeah, I've got to struggle. Yeah, I really needed this tutorial. Just be patient. Yeah, there's a quote, isn't there, from Hunter x Hunter, an anime that I've read, been watching. It's a lot harder to shoot a moving target, and it's so true. Take.
Quit standing around and take cover.
Press B to couch. Okay. I'm pressing B now, so it's not doing anything. Yet. Oh, press B, not hold B. Okay.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
Okay.
Head to the training area when you're good to go.
Okay. This is quite fun, this.
Look. Brought some tools this time. You know what to do.
Yeah, I put this on easy mode, so... Okay. Yeah, if this was real life, I'd be dead already. Really hard to.
Dream work, V. Stand on the platform and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Job related items are highlighted gold. Scan two such objects. Scanning highlights objects of interest in your surroundings and provides valuable information about them. Okay. Computer. Hazards highlighted in red. Hackable objects are highlighted in green. Objects useful in other ways are highlighted in blue. So, hazards red. Hackable green, useful blue. Try and remember that.
This train- training module will teach you how to work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Hold LB to activate your scanner. With a cyber deck installed, your scanner provides an additional interface for selecting quick hacks and their targets. Use distract enemies to distract the guard. Negate the list of available quick hacks with up and down.
Substance.
Oh.
Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
Cool.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
You can hide dead or unconscious enemies in certain places. Doing so will help you avoid detection by other enemies. It's probably better to make them unconscious rather than kill them. Well, Crouch, you can move silently.
Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Move advanced quick hacks allow you to use environmental enemies to your advantage. While in control of the camera turret, you can still quick shed other devices enemies hold LB and aim to grab the targets. To upload it. Okay. Select the character from the active row and attract the column that belongs to you.
Now, detonate the grenade.
How do I do that? Detonate grenade, execute. Hold LB.
Which one's LB?
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
You completed the mandatory proportion of the tutorial. Feel free to interact with the door to exit the simulation, or if you wish to learn other gameplay features, check out optional tutorials. I'll be alright for now. Begin training. I want to exit. How do I do that?
So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
Okay, I wanted to exit, but let's just do this anyway. To tag a target with an optional cyber, activate your scanner and aim at the chosen target. Press. Right, I'm back, so I figured out how to do it, I think. Oh, I've just had my dinner. Any sort of unaware of your presence will continue roots, pay attention. So you gotta do it with two people and then press. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Oh, I've been recording for an hour, but it took me about 30 minutes to figure out what I need to do.
Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that.
Okay. That's good. I don't want to do these tutorials though.
Now the same thing, only with the camera.
Okay, yeah, finally. Oh, God. No.
Nice work today. Just stand on the platform. All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up.
Okay, yeah. I've had enough of the tutorial, so yeah. Let's do this one thing.
Time to get down and dirty, close quarter combat.
Yeah, I had to press a button on my controller.
Take him down, but careful. Looks tough.
Okay. Kill him. Enemies are much higher level than you, marked with a red skull icon, are able to free themselves from your grapple more easily. Defeating them is extremely difficult, so proceed with caution.
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Okay. Your enemies are blocking stunts. Strike him down to see how.
Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks.
Fast stats will not damage a blocking enemy. Any stronger attacks can break their blocking stance. Okay, it's good to know. Hold OT to take a blocking stance. When you hit while blocking, the attack will consume part of your stamina. If your stamina drops to zero, your blocking stance will break. Okay.
Blocking blows instead of dealing.
Your enemy's strong attacks can break your blocking stance in the same way your strong attack breaks theirs. To counter an incoming attack, press LT to block just before getting hit to deflect their attack, automatically dealing an enemy with a counter blow.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counter punch.
You have to time it so well. To dodge your toaster at the top of LT, quickly double top hold.
I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch an air next? Don't let him land anything.
Use all the techniques you've learned to defeat this enemy so far.
You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your... Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
The melee combat techniques you've learned can also be used with melee weapons such as katana. It's a Japanese sword, oh yeah. I've had enough now. Yeah, let's go on to the main mission. I've wasted so much time. Oh, and I hope it's still recording. I don't know how much space I have left. Yeah. I'll be able to record for 30 more minutes, and I've got to go to work anyway in a bit. Oh. Yeah, I was going to walk the dog today, but the weather's shit. It's just raining non-stop. It's so miserable. Time to do work.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's go.
Elevator, this way.
Let's get going. Second, sorry.
Make moves, Mano. Your move, V.
So yeah, now we're on to the main mission. So I can't remember what I think we're stealing stuff. It's probably better to knock people unconscious than kill.
Targets Sandra Dorset. Targets Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction.
Someone's been abducted.
Flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Buck. You focus.
What does this say? Graffiti. Someone's carved something on the elevator.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Oh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Try hacking the door, okay. That's all I wanted to do.
Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Go through this door.
Careful now.
Yeah, a lot of games do stealth things. Controls, how do I?
Потому что нельзя подставляться.
Right, so. Die. Come on. Pressing RB, but it's not doing anything now, for fuck's sake. Oh, it's RB. Took them all out. Let's go. I've wasted enough time.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Ugh.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, Jack and Tor Biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This is quite disturbing, say the least.
This does not look good.
Jacking in.
C4.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims Trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck.
She's flatlined.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, mato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Yeah, so yeah, we're carrying the female body.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Who was supposed to do that? That was stupid. Please don't send me back to where you have to kill all those people. Like, please don't. I'd be really annoyed. Okay, yeah. Anyway, I think I'm going to have to leave it here because I've been recording for 2 hours now. So yeah, this is Lurch the Gamer. Thank you for watching. We'll continue in part 3 where we decide what we need to do in the next part. Take care.